If you were faced with him in all his glory, what would you ask if you had just one question? If God had a face, what would it look like and what you want to see? If seeing him, you'd have to believe in things like heaven and in Jesus and the saints and all the prophets. And
listen to her.
Trying to make his way home. Just trying.